KCCI 8 Sports.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome live outside Hilton Coliseum in Ames. I'm Andy Garman. You know, this is a terrific home court advantage for the Iowa State Cyclones on any night. But on a night when Iowa State shoots 64% from the floor, they are darn near unbeatable. And that was the case tonight, as number 18 Arkansas really had no shot against a red-hot Iowa State team. Pick up the highlights early on in this game with ISU getting rolling early. In the way of George Niang, opening three, and then watch Monty Morris, great as a ball, as a point guard, but also a pretty good shooter. A little shake and a jumper knocks it down there. Later on, the story of the game, Bryce Dejean-Jones, the UNLV transfer, said he's been struggling with his shooting. He didn't struggle tonight, not from up close either. The dunk there, Iowa State was up 21-9 at that point. Bryce Dejean-Jones finished with 27 points to lead all scorers. George Niang doing George Niang things inside with this crazy bucket lay-in. ISU was up big. They go on to roll. Final score 95-77. Dejean-Jones with 27, Niang with 26.
I actually came here kind of feeling off the past couple weeks. Came here with Naz Long and tried to work on my shot before the game. Credit to him. He helped me out a lot.
Coach was preaching before the game, you know, we really need to get off a good start and step on these guys from the beginning. I think that's what we did, and I think it all started on the defensive end. I think that's going to be our backbone the whole year.
Cyclones did play great defense. Now they have the weekend to get ready for Missouri, Kansas City, UMKC. That game is next Tuesday. Of course, on Friday, it's the Cy-Hawk Showdown Hardwood Edition, Iowa State and Iowa in Iowa City. That game coming up next Friday night at 7 o'clock on the BTS.